Guys, welcome back to another weekly pack video. This is Phantom Trainer, and today we're going to be opening Forbidden Light Dollar Tree packs. Well, let's get to it. I'll save the Greninja packs for last, and I'll go ahead and start opening. Here we have a Sliggoo, a Froakie, and a Flabébé. On to the next pack. Oh man, these packs are always kind of a little hard to open. Okay, get that over there on that side. Put this away here. And work one card to the front. Double Blade. Clauncher. And a Noibat. Fairy Energy, a Scatterbug, and a Gible. Definitely gonna add that to my playset. My deck building binder. Frogadier, Flabébé, and a reverse holo rare Garchomp. Now we're down to our fifth pack. Psychic Energy, Rockruff, and a Gible. Okay, I'm going to choose this one. Yeah. Araquanid. Furfuru. And a reverse hollow, reverse rare Amora. Oh, look at that, guys. So cute. I actually love that one episode of Pokemon X and Y. Okay, guys. Ooh. Amora. Scrope. And a Furfuru. Okay, guys, we're down to our last pack. Can we pull an ultra rare or something good out of this last pack? Come on, guys, last pack magic. Come on. A Tyrant, Clauncher, and a Binnacle. Well, guys, that's all for today. Make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Phantom Trainer signing out.